In July 1992, 13-month-old Chad Bodine and his babysitter were traveling by car from Berlin to nearby Springfield, Illinois. While driving in the rain, the babysitter lost control of the vehicle and struck a semi-tractor trailer loaded with 40 tons of rock. The babysitter was killed instantly, and all that was left of the car was a crumpled pile of steel wedged under the rock-laden trailer. Because hospital officials did not know who Chad was, they could not give him medical care until permission was granted by a parent or legal guardian. As fate would have it, an aunt of Chad's who worked in a different section of the hospital happened to walk down the hallway where Chad lay. She recognized Chad as her nephew, but the hospital still refused to treat him because she was not a legal guardian. With a cut over his eye, a broken leg, and a gash that nearly severed his left ear, Chad lay screaming on a hospital gurney in the hallway near the emergency room for more than an hour. The family realized that, had Chad been identified earlier, he could have been treated in a more timely manner and would have avoided the painful ordeal. They wanted to develop a way to provide emergency personnel with child identification so that other children in similar circumstances could avoid experiences like Chad's. The family contacted Brenda Edgar, the wife of Governor Jim Edgar, known in the state for her concern for child welfare, to enlist her help in getting a child identification program started. Marlene Bodine, Chad's mother, was referred to the Illinois Department of Transportation, IDOT, and the effort produced a child identification sticker. But with mass production of the Chad sticker came an expense that grew too great for IDOT. The TPA, National Board of Directors, decided to take on the sticker themselves and promote them as a national program. TPA is paying for the production of the stickers by IDOT and has been allowed to add the TPA logo. How can Chad stickers be used? Place the sticker on the car seat underneath the fabric on the side closest to the car door. Placing the sticker under the fabric prevents information from being seen while looking through a window. Place the sticker on the underside of your child's bicycle seat. This allows the child to be identified if an accident were to occur while riding her bicycle. Place the sticker on the inside of your child's safety helmet. This allows the child to be identified if an accident were to occur while riding a bike, roller skating, or riding a scooter while he is wearing his helmet. Our mission is to try to prevent this from happening to another child. To date, TPA has distributed nearly 4 million Chad stickers.